Here they come. And they're off. Moonwalk for the lead up on the far outside. Ideal McKenna comes out racing at second. Paris in the Morn and Hard Time Honey flashing speed in between those two. Followed by Brandit's winner, Sadie Sarnell, Colorful Sky, and Chi-Town Gale settling out to last around the first turn. Moonwalk is still parked up on the outside to challenge Paris in the Morn for the lead. They're stride for stride, but Moonwalk now moves by to get a short lead at the quarter mile mark. The opening station 26 and 2/5 seconds. Moonwalk makes the top now by a length and a quarter. Paris in the Morn is second by two. Hard Time Honey is third by the same margin. Then Ideal McKenna, Brandit's winner, gap of 2 1/4 lengths. More back to Sadie Sarnell on the back stretch. Then Colorful Sky and Chi-Town Gale. At the half mile mark, Moonwalk has made the top and still leads it by a length in front of Paris in the Morn. Off the half and 54-1. Racing past the draw gate, Moonwalk chased by Paris in the Morn, gap of 2 still to Hard Time Honey, third by a length. Ideal McKenna pinned down fourth. Brandit's winner moves just off her flank. Another length and a half to Sadie Sarnell, Chi-Town Gale, and Colorful Sky. Here comes Hard Time Honey, starting a move from third up on the outside. Moonwalk at the three quarters still has the lead by a length. Paris in the Morn needs room. Hard Time Honey's keeping her pinned down. Three quarters and 1:24, so a breather through the third panel for Moonwalk, who has the lead a neck with Hard Time Honey advancing on the outside. Paris in the Morn is third. Ideal McKenna, then Brandit's winner, into the stretch now, and Moonwalk still leads it by three parts of a length. Hard Time Honey is there. Paris in the Morn looking toward the inside. Then Ideal McKenna, Paris in the Morn charging up the inside. A late move from Ideal McKenna. Hard Time Honey is there. Ideal McKenna gets up, moving four wide in the stretch to win it. Ideal McKenna, Tom Simmons in 53-3.